pride ourselves when a customer can actually see we're making their sandwich. And not only they see us making a sandwich, what we are made to put in on our sandwich is basically fresh. Subway calories is one of the lowest calories there, for example. Some sandwiches as low as 280 calories per sandwich. You could come to Subway, but you can have a meal in that portfolio, but also a meal that if you're one of those health conscious person, that could actually keep you healthy.
Subway SVG has managed to retain staff, the bulk of their staff, for years. And some people have been here for 5, 6, some people have been here since the opening in 2010. That at the core of the success is staff that are here, it's part of the family.
The most challenging part of my job, dealing with the customer, because it comes in at times when they're not on their best day, and I got to try and, you know, cope with it. Whatever attitude they pass out to me, I got to try and, you know, work with it, you know, not to be angry, because you never know what they're going through. So I just try to cope with the customers as they come in. At the end of the day, I'm supposed to make the customer comfortable. I'm supposed to make the customer feel like their problems are all gone once you start talking to them. I enjoy working at Subway for 5 long years, but I won't change it for the world.
It's easy to be number one, but it's harder to maintain that. I can guarantee you Subway SVG will have to maintain that for time to come.